Sulfur is one of the seven major minerals needed by our bodies. Sulfur intake comes from protein foods and food preservatives from processed foods. The sulfur diet sources are in two types, organic food sources such as protein and inorganic sources such as sulfur-containing inorganic preservatives. Sulfur in the diet comes from organic molecules such as the sulfur-containing amino acids in protein and the sulfur-containing vitamins. Sulfur is also found in some inorganic food preservatives such as sodium sulfite. Sodium sulfite is used commercially as an antioxidant and preservative. What does sulfur do in our bodies? There are two major functions of sulfur in the human body. First, sulfur is part of amino acids and vitamins. Second, sulfur is also part of the buffer that regulates the acid-base balance in our bodies. The sulfur-containing amino acids, cysteine and methionine, are needed for protein synthesis in the body. Cysteine is also part of the compound glutathione. Glutathione is an antioxidant in human bodies and is vital in detoxifying drugs and protecting cells from oxidative damage. Glutathione can prevent damage to cellular components. The damages are caused by reactive oxygen species such as peroxides, free radicals, lipid peroxides, and heavy metals. The vitamins thiamine and biotin, essential for energy production, also contain sulfur. Thiamine, also known as vitamin B1, is an essential micronutrient that cannot be made in the body. Thiamine is needed for the metabolism of glucose, amino acids, and lipids in the human body. Biotin is also called vitamin B7. Biotin is involved in a wide range of metabolic processes in the human body. However, biotin is primarily related to the utilization of fats, carbohydrates, and amino acids. Sulfur-containing ions are a part of a vital buffer system that regulates acid-base balance. There are no deficiencies known when protein needs are met. Therefore, there is no recommended intake for sulfur. Sue Tasty made this video. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.